on your own since junior high. Intelligent, helpful, and hardworking.
This is school, isn't it? I work hard.
We have a challenge for you. Christmas break and the end of the semester are coming. We need you to keep up the good grades.
Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Design class are selling poinsettias. So if you want one, go down to the front office, pick up your order form, then go pay $6 at the financial office and bring your receipt to B118 to pick your poinsettia out. But we're selling out fast, so if you want one, come get yours.
Hey, what's up guys? It's Zach with The Ridge. And today we're gonna see if people are more excited for Christmas or for Star Wars. So today we're with
Daniel,
Zachary Spire,
Hayden Forster,
Joe Fabi,
Nicole,
Sam Jensen.
So we have very special guests. We're with Mr. Henshaw today. How are you doing?
Great. How's everyone?
I think they're good. Yeah. Are you more excited for Christmas or for the new Star Wars movie?
Christmas.
Probably Christmas, to be honest.
Christmas.
Star Wars.
Probably a Star Wars movie.
Oh, that's a hard one. I like Star Wars.
Neither.
So if you had to have a pillow fight with Santa or a lightsaber fight with a Jedi, which one would you choose?
Lightsaber fight, all the way.
Pillow fight with Santa Claus.
Pillow fight with Santa Claus!
Hey guys, I'm Mackenzie from Student Council, and welcome to the Assembly. This month, we've been participating in Sup for Santa, which is an organization where we raise money for kids in our community. We've had several activities this month, including Battle of the Bands and Movie Night. During the Assembly today, we have a goal to raise $1,000. Student Council will be walking around with buckets that you can donate money in. This is one of your last chances to donate for Sup for Santa. We'll be having some crazy challenges done by teachers and students. If we reach our goal of $1,000, we will get an extended lunch on December 22nd. So guys, let's reach that $1,000 goal right now.